decided. Everlasting damnation for your sins.
But that's not possible. The bishop assured us.
Come, face eternity. Soon you'll be joined by those whose lives you have ruined, whose souls you have damned.
I will not let my sins damn those dear to me. I will redeem myself.
Mortal, you are mine. Your sins, Dante.
Bishop said our cause was holy. Holy had nothing to do with it. After 3 years of the cold hatred with which that savage war fed itself, I longed for the warmth of my devoted Beatrice, for the chance to redeem the past, to start again.
I told him you would come for me. Go with him, my love. I gave my word.
Beatrice! Beatrice, tell me where to find her!
I smell only a traitor, a glutton, a murderer.
Sniff again! How dare you presume to speak with the Judge of the Dead! Your Beatrice will never be returned!
Oh!
I must.
I would never do anything to cause this.
Oh, but you did cause this. Let me refresh your memory. Look into your beloved's eyes, Dante.
Look.
Dante. Look.
Beatrice, what have I done?
Do we have an arrangement?
I'm no brute. Guards, release this one. And her brother.
You broke your promise.
You don't know what it was like.
But she does know what it was like. I showed her.
Beatrice, don't.
I have no choice.
So your girl left you for Lucifer.
My faults are mine, but she doesn't deserve this. I have to set things right.
Give up the little bitch, Dante. Once this dirty business is complete, and Lucifer's way home is reopened, her part in this play will seem so smooth.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You just gave up the keys to the kingdom. And for what? The tits of a slave girl.
Damn you!
Too late for that. And now to give Lucifer the time he needs.
Mistress, let me have him.
As you wish, Anthony. Everything you lost, you suffer the storms of lust. Soon Anthony and I will be lovers again. Face what you've done. Anthony, I will shoot you.
Anthony.
It wasn't supposed to end like this. We had a deal.
Oh. father!
I think I am too much the same man as my father.
Then turn back, coward!
Beatrice does not deserve this. I will not go back without her.
Then we'll find out who's the better man.
You had to offer me.
I'm not responsible for the man you are.
And I will not be damned like you.
Francisco, no!
You're nothing to me now!
In the name of God. Why has he forsaken us?
In the name of God? Murder is only in the name of the murderer.
Redeem yourself, brother. Use my soul wisely. Beatrice. Sister.
I've waited eternity for this emancipation!
Dante! shield!
Free now. Only you and I remain.
Come for me, holy warrior. Come! Fulfill your destiny.
Damn you!
Breaking the chains of Judeca.
You dolt! Behold your ruin, and witness my escape into the kingdom of purgatory and paradise!
Dante!
There's just one last minor detail with which I ought to make you familiar. You can't go anywhere. Not a single soul may leave this place. It is forbidden by him.
I am so sick of you.
I will reclaim my rightful place in paradise. My path will be paved with the sins of man, and yours, Dante, shall be the bedrock of my return. And all that is good
shall be gone from the universe forever!
Not yet. I have collected many souls on this pilgrimage. Souls that I have freed from this inferno. And together, they now possess the power to free me! Father, mother, brothers, absolve me!
This power, Dante, we can use it together. You and I, friend, just think what we could achieve.
I would rather not.
Dante, I can reunite you with Beatrice.
Together, we will rule the three kingdoms of the afterlife.
It's not going to happen.
Dante.
I did not die, and I did not live.